you run out of ideas, try using a slur. It sounds like this.
Oh my god.
I fucked up. Hey, don't worry, this is a thief inside the map.
Yo! Shit.
Can I get a bye?
Oh, it's a woman!
Please. Deploying
flashbang. Ah, you missed.
What the fuck? Why did I get segregated?
I'm really sorry, bro. I'm sorry, bro.
Nice.
Oh my god!
And now he reloads after, yeah, once he shoots, then he didn't reload.
Oh my god.
Stop. Nice.
You got that.
Oh my god.
When pressure makes diamonds, and I love pressure. I'm getting at least one kill this round, mark my fucking word.
Oh, somebody else who is left? Bro said, is there somebody else over here?
Get out! I'm trying to listen for footsteps. Can you not try to interrupt me listening?
Pretty sure you're donut, Trevor.
Yeah. Yeah, that's enough CSGO for the night.
Wait, he just crashed!
The game does not want me to fucking succeed at when it matters the most.
Oh my god.
CJ, can you jerk me off like I jerk my our Molotov off?
Okay.
Alright, guys, taste testing of my chicken.
We're gonna turn up the mic, and we're gonna do some taste testing of my, my chicken's egg.
Let's test it out. Let's take a bite.
Okay. It smells good. Let's see. It was made in the microwave, though. Zach was made in the microwave, so it might not be as good as air.
Yeah, good job, Sherlock. Yeah, we literally just said that they were CT. Temple Grandin? Not fucking moron.
Is that you? Temple Grandin, little horse retard? Shut the fuck up.
All right, you guys are getting fucked. Somebody go along.
I just want to let you know, if I could grab you by the head of your cock right now and pull you into my bedroom, I fucking would.
That's unfortunate. Bless you.
Damn, could you hear that?
Yes, sir.
Queefed.
My bad, what dude. It was loud.
Twink enjoyer. What's that? Like Twinkies?
Yeah, like Twinkies.
He likes fanboys, bro.
No.
He likes pee-pee in his mouth.
No.
Like he likes them to ejaculate all over him?
Yep, no. That's what that means.
No. You gotta be kidding me, bro. That's crazy.
Ooh.
Goals, AF.
Trevor, shut
Barely
up.
My life.
Dude. I hope I throw it very high up.
Call timeout. We need a water break.
What? Do you need some ASMR, Zach? Zach, do you want some ASMR? Of me jerking this shit.
Alright, come back.
I'm gonna come on someone's back, and I know who's.
Fucking.
Oh my god.
Oh, two more minis. CJ gets kills. Throw all my fucking assists.
Yeah, whatever you say, Trevor. Good one assist.
Play time.
Oh, run at him. Yeah, that works too.
Last one was CJ. What are you doing?
Zach.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Spit in your mouth, boy.
You know what doesn't make sense to me?
It says there's 7 players and 0 bots on Zach's team. Zach is literally on the team. Seeing the new Fallout TV show, bro?
I'm just watching it like, yeah, I've never played Fallout in my life. Like, see, I played now, Fallout Shelter.
An experienced Fallout player like myself, Zach.
Actually, points finger up in the air, pushes up glasses. No, actually, as an experienced Fallout player, as myself, as scratches ass crack. Posture's sus, he's venting.
Garage.
Oh, that was sexy. I guarantee you Sunset is a Valorant player.
Sunset, are you a fucking Valorant player by chance? Oh god, oh my god, dude.
Yeah. Oh, got him with the nade.
And then I got naded. That's a great nade.
That's a great nade! Let's go, he complimented me.
I knew it.
That's funny.
I hate CSGO so far.
Dude, he fell down there.
Jack, are you dead yet? God damn it.
No, look where I'm at.
Fuck this game, dude.
Why you just sit there and smoke the whole fucking time? God damn it. Tip of the hat to you. Was it worth it? Pissed me the fuck off.
So hot, dude. You'll bust immediately right on impact.
Yeah,
am I stupid to buy a Pontoon for $5,000?
Yes. Pretty sure your truck's not even worth $5,000.
Dude, no?
Enjoy me, Blue. Let's go. Thank you, Blue. Blue. Do you like me, Blue?
Oh my god.
Blue. I like my parents. Blue.
Having a hard time concentrating. Can we chill out, please?
You have a hard time concentrating.
Here, Trevor, let the true up player peek first outside.
I actually can't.
Excuse me, bro. You did not any true up player. I actually. Yeah, because you're fucking sitting there picking your ass.
Well, bomb is fucking B, so why are.
There we go.
None of them have passed. None of them have still gone down secret.
Outside. Got shot fucking like
level fucking crates.
You're like 4 fucking crates, so that's cool.
You're getting you fucking slow.
Jeremy dead.
What the hell was that, dude? I just got a full fucking view of my scope of a guy.
Stupid.
Dude, the way he said that.
He got hit stupid. With the Zeus.
My dearest LeBron. As I sit down to pour out my heart to you, my beloved, I find myself overwhelmed by the enormity of emotions that flood my soul. Every fiber of my being resonates with an unyielding love and adoration for you. A love that transcends the boundaries of time and space, enveloping us in a cocoon of warmth and affection. Let me begin by recounting the countless moments of joy and inspiration that you have brought into my life. Dear LeBron, from the very first time I laid on.
Bro, can you let me put you in a cocoon of love?